We don't set limits on children in the centers. They can go move about to the different centers freely. It goes right along with all the other expectations we have, is we want to include everyone. We don't exclude people.
Does mine look pretty too? Mm-hmm. Both look pretty.
But we also have to realize that they have to think for themselves, and they have to say, hey, if we have a game that we're playing and there's four players, can we have eight people here?
I want to go grocery shopping.
I'm not going to tell a child, like, no, you can't bring the magnetiles over here because they belong here. There are reasons sometimes, like, you wouldn't want to put magnetiles in the water table. But why not? Explain it. And once they know, like, why they can't do something, that's fine. And we find that when they have that kind of freedom, they just become better decision makers.
What are you doing?
We just basically give this huge open opportunity for them to navigate these situations on their own. And it is scary for some teachers. They're like, what's going to happen? Are they going to make their way back? Guess what? When we do cleanup time, those kids put them back. So I don't see any reason why they shouldn't be able to move about freely.